Hey, welcome to the Jackbox Game Stage at TwitchCon.
Hey.
What's up?
Hi. We've got some amazing guests with us here today. We're going to play, this is what we're going to do. We're going to play Quiplash 2.
Right here.
We're going to also play another game from the Jackbox Party Pack 3, which is coming out really soon. But this is the first time that most of you are ever going to be able to play this game. And if you're watching at home, you're going to be able to play along with us. And people watching in the audience are going to be able to play along with us as well. Let's introduce everybody, though, here, starting on this side.
Hi, I'm Ava.
Hi, Ava. Hi.
Let's all, like, hi, Ava.
Ava, partner, hi, Twitch Ava. Streamer.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Hey guys, I'm Justin. I work over at Funimation and all that stuff.
Hi, Justin.
Hi, guys.
Hi, Justin.
Thanks.
I am Grimecraft. I'm a cool DJ.
Hi, Grimecraft.
I'm Zombie Unicorn. I'm a partnered Twitch streamer, YouTuber, and a voice actress.
Awesome. I'm Ari Niekamp. I work with Jackbox Games, working on these games. But I'm mostly just here to facilitate these guys right now.
I am Lex, a professional Counter-Strike player and a Bud Light All-Star here upstairs at the Bud Light All-Star Lounge.
I'm Erica, and I'm a voice actor and host, and I'm with Geek & Sundry and my own partnered channel, Erica Ishii.
Yay. Oh, fantastic. Yay. That's amazing. All right, so all the players are in the game, so we're going to go ahead and get it started, but then you're going to be able to join the audience at jackbox.tv.
Awesome.
Okay.
Cool.
All right.
If you go to jackbox.tv and use the room code that just disappeared, but it'll come right back, AXYT, you can get in the audience and vote for which answers you think are the funniest.
I've already come up with a mnemonic to remember all your names, and it is filthy. Let's get started. This is round one. You'll get two prompts on your device. Just answer them however you want. Your responses, or quips, will be pitted against someone else's, and everyone will vote on their favorite. You score based on the percentage of players who like your answer. Plus, there are winner's bonuses at stake. Go!
That's a lot of pressure.
Whoa!
All right.
So right now, they all have two prompts on their phone to answer, sort of, to give a joke answer for. And then when the answer entry portion is done, they're going to be pitted against each other, and everyone playing out there is going to get to answer, to vote on what they think is definitively the funniest answer. Points will be awarded, and we'll see who's the funniest person on this stage.
Done. Got this.
We know that Ava's the fastest.
Oh.
Mine really aren't that funny, but it sounded clever when I wrote it in my head.
You're like, haha.
I think sometimes those immediate instincts
it's
are the best,
really
right?
It's not really an answer so much as yeah.
All right.
For people who are fans of Quiplash, Quiplash 2 has a lot more elaborate censoring tools. So if you like to play over stream and you worry about getting sort of awful things, you'll be able to censor stuff. Also, it has user-generated content, so you can make your own episodes of Quiplash about whatever, including about yourself. So all of the prompts and questions can be about yourself.
Oh, is that why the second question was what it was?
Time's running out.
Well, these are special TwitchCon only questions that we had our host record. So there might be stuff about...
I got it in time.
I know, I was like, I just going to make something up for this last one.
Yeah, for me, my problem is just...
Cards on
oh,
the
oh yes.
Hello? Can you hear me? Can everybody hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Earpods.
Okay, I was like, what the fuck? It's an earpod.
Okay.
Never mind.
Okay, I like that one.
Yeah,
I like that one.
Truth.
They're both really good, though.
Very iPhone 7.
I feel like they're just so accurate.
Yeah. Those are the best ones when they're right, but also funny. Oh!
Yep.
I was going to go.
Thanks, Ed.
I thought it was.
I was going to pick it, but then I was like, I think that's actually pretty funny losing them.
Up next, the worst level in Ryan Lochte.
Wow, all of this has been super topical.
Float away.
Racing Coleman happened with
Oh, man. These are weird.
I'm going to go with the one that says puke.
Poop or pee, guys? Poop
yeah, which
or
one?
Pee.
Poop or that's pee. Poop
real.
Or pee. Yeah, it was
set
me,
the
obviously.
Tone right out of the game.
Oh!
Oh, oh my God, so close.
I won
so close,
by this
by
much.
One.
Yes!
Poop it's tough because
again.
That was good.
I feel like we've both jeez. All experienced both of these
things. Yeah, yeah.
Your next prompt is...
Mine was oddly specific.
...the weirdest movie Lego could make into a video game, Lego blank.
Both of these answers... Both these answers hit very different centers yeah. of my brain. I'm like, I like them both from different parts of my brain.
I think my brain's a little lazy right now, so
yeah.
I'm like, yeah.
I took the lazy answer, too. I'm not going to lie.
I have a soft spot for regular.
Yeah!
Okay. Not that the other one wasn't good.
No, it was.
I was
that's
like,
just
my
where my brain's at
really
right now.
I went really, like,
we had at least 19 classic
Lego
literature fans
my
in the audience.
My ego's swinging in my head, so I was like, that's going to be
waffles on the brain.
What a vampire.
Oh, my God.
After awakening from a 2,000-year slumber.
Oh, my God, no.
Oh, God.
I know.
Holy shit. Holy shit.
I wish I could vote on this one.
Why are we so dumb?
Oh, my God. Yeah, I knew. Yeah.
Good job.
Oh!
Whoa,
oh,
so close.
What? I would have voted for you.
What the hell?
I would have easily voted
like
for you.
One.
Oh, man.
This is like a cutthroat game right now.
Yeah.
So that was really good, though. Did you just assume my slumber?
Exactly.
2016? What?
Uh-huh.
What?
This is a good
was
one.
It Ian's? Oh, who did it?
Who did
it?
Who did this?
Who did this? What?
I'm triggered.
I eat trash. I eat like, trash, guys.
I don't know what to vote here.
Yeah, trash would have been a way better answer. Trash.
I'm because it's misspelled, I'm putting the other one. Who am I yelling at?
Oh, my God.
Oh.
No one knows your real name.
Your real name. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Oh,
sorry.
It has
triggered
symmetry to it that I appreciate.
That's why I voted for it.
Yeah.
Okay, next one.
Hello.
What you might read in Luigi's
oh my God.
Online dating profile.
Oh, my God, yes. I'm not Greek now. Mario.
Okay, you guys, both of these aren't funny.
Sorry.
Wow.
This had so much potential.
Somebody's getting roasted and they don't even know it yet.
We'll find out who soon.
This time. Yeah.
Real soon.
Sorry, we're not funny.
Oh, I got you, Erica.
Yeah,
thank
you're
you.
Slightly more
mine,
funny.
Mine, Luigi, mine actually had references in the game, or yeah. don't you play Luigi's Mansion?
Yeah.
So.
Never. Nope.
Luigi.
I've actually never played it either.
That's
so.
It for round
really?
One.
Really? You should. It's really sweet.
I don't know yeah. how I feel about vacuums.
I don't know how I feel
what?
About Luigi
oh.
having his own game.
Like, who has a problem with vacuums?
Oh,
damn.
It's lit.
That was good.
It's lit, fam.
Round two.
Strong first round for Ava. Right. Also, Ava, yours was the fastest. You got in.
Yeah.
You got your answers in the fastest. Andy did the best.
All right.
Thank you. I try.
All right, in round two, the points are doubled.
Oh my God, the potential here. I can't do it.
Oh God.
If you're just joining us, you can join the audience and vote on what you think is the funniest answer to all of these prompts by going to jackbox.tv and using room code AXYT. Let's get that audience count even higher. I feel like we got to keep our eye on Lex during this round. You got yours in the fastest. Last
my,
time,
these
Ava
were
got
like
in the fastest.
Throwaway answers, man. But I,
oh,
I'm confident. I'm confident.
Oh,
I'm
confident.
I'm
confident.
Oh man, this is gonna be a bad round for me.
You got
oh,
this.
Man.
I believe in you.
That's dumb.
My first answer was stupid. I'm gonna hopefully.
Oh God.
Both of mine. I can't do this one. Oh God.
Lots running out. Think fast or use a safety.
Oh, there we go. Please. All right.
Go.
Oh God.
Pressure's on.
Oh seven, God.
Six.
Five. Ah, don't.
Shout
I
out
to
shout out
has
to my wife
to be
who's
funny.
Watching right now.
Yeah. Oh, I didn't get in time.
Shout outs to pizza. It's delicious.
I blew it. My favorite thing.
Our first prompt is how the Monopoly guy really earned his wealth. Okay, pick your favorite and vote.
All right. What do I want to be the
what
answer?
What kind of drugs you would have sold?
Yo, it's like whatever it is, the drug, it's called get out of jail free. You want some?
I'm scared.
See, I was.
I won one.
Rough.
I was picking up what you put down.
I tried to be funny. It's a lot of pressure.
He doesn't really look like a drug dealer, though.
You don't know that.
That means he's a good one.
Yeah. The one thing he can't do. Oh, aw. Ooh.
What?
Okay.
I don't know who that is.
What?
Cumber.
What?
Sherlock Holmes.
Star
Benedict
Trek.
Cumbersquatch.
What's that thing?
Benedict Arnold.
Vandersnatch Cumberbund.
Well.
Cumberbund.
It keeps me ingrown tails.
His eyes are weird.
In Quiplash 2, if you don't have an answer, you can just get a safety quip for less points, and it will just pull random phrases.
Oh. I didn't know what to pick.
That's why I didn't make
any sense. There's too many things.
What to expect as a freshman at the University of Skyrim.
Oh my god.
Time to vote.
All right, guys.
Something funny.
Something funny.
Oh, shit.
Damn! Oh, barely!
So close.
Well done.
All right.
Well done.
Good job.
And next, explain anime.
Oh, my God.
Yes!
I'm glad I didn't get this one. I would have been playing this one.
Greco Roman Wrestling.
Oh, man. I'm sorry. I got to go with.
Yeah.
I apologize to all the anime fans out there.
This is perfect, right?
I feel like they're taking it as like a point of pride now,
sure.
Right?
Yeah.
Like
but I am not apologizing.
Across the board.
Not at all.
Fun fact, my bracelet says weeaboo in Japanese.
Oh, nice. Oh, no. So. What's a weeaboo?
The internet will tell you.
Done with that one. Where's the chat?
Googling.
A good sign your Twitch stream comments are being trolled by Vladimir Putin. It's voting time.
Hey, streamer.
This one might be overwhelmingly one.
Yeah, sorry. I'm not funny. I was like, what?
Oh, crap.
I laughed the hardest at my own joke.
I couldn't come up with any funny
ones. You were losing.
It's okay.
They were both funny, but hey, streamer, can I put your butt? That encapsulates so much of what Twitch is in just one sentence.
Exactly, right?
I was like, exactly what Twitch is in one sentence.
The hardest streamer, part please. About fitting in an actual World of Tanks.
I don't know.
What was World of Tanks?
What are these words?
What?
These must both be like, I didn't even finish.
Are these?
I don't understand
I don't
what these words
yeah,
are.
What?
I'm picking the word I like better. I don't know.
Hole. Are they words?
Yeah, I like holes.
I like holes.
I didn't finish my, I was like.
It's a good hole.
I didn't
yes. Hole.
Chat. Yay. Oh, man.
Oh, no, you didn't.
The stream is so.
Oh, my God.
So into it.
I like that a few people are like, I refuse to even vote on this one.
That's all for round two. Light up that scoreboard.
Jeez, sorry,
hopefully I had a
tanks.
Good enough lead that I'm still somewhat in the game. Please, 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 please.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
I would just like to point out that my score is 4-0-20. Just wanted to say that.
Blaze
it's
it.
Lit.
It's lit. 4-20. Plays it now.
The last lash.
This time, you'll all be answering.
Oh, good.
Oh, that's right.
Now we're really tested who's the funniest.
Oh, man.
Come oh, boy.
As well, Grant,
how sharp are my meme skills?
Come up with a hot new Broadway musical with this word in its name. Kill. Quiplash 2 has a number of new different final rounds. There's a word lash where you have to come up with an answer based on a word. There's also acronym-based final rounds where you get a series of letters and you have to come up with an answer that starts with all those letters. And my personal favorite, the comic lash, where you get like a comic strip with the final panel word bubble missing, and you can all put in what you think would be the funniest thing to be in that comic strip. If you're just joining us, this game is almost over, but you can still get into the audience and vote on who you think has the funniest answer in the final round by going to jackbox.tv and using room code AXYT to play along.
So what's the best game to play if you're not funny?
No, no!
The best game to play if you're not funny.
No!
There are actually a number of games in Party Pack 3 that you don't have to be funny to win. And actually most of them.
Did everyone make it?
I don't, mine's not funny, I couldn't think of anything.
You get three medals to award to your
team. Damn it!
Oh my god!
Everyone! There's the anime weebs in here.
I thought Kill a Kill was going to be in there for sure.
Oh, that one's cute.
Killing Me Softly.
Killing Me Softly, Kill La Kill, the musical, Kill La Kill Live. Ham Kilton, an American music kill. Kill Donald Trump and your parents. And Fleek, Kill Me.
I'm not picking.
You have three votes. You have three votes to give away.
Fleek.
Oh, okay.
Your first
kill
vote
me.
Is
gives
the most points. Your second vote gives the second most points, and your third vote gives the third most points. And people in the audience have one vote to give out.
Oop.
Oh.
And
okay, everyone, let's see.
We
medals.
Are weebs.
Now we transform those medals into.
Damn
points.
It!
Come on.
It's dramatic. All right.
No one wanted to watch the musical, huh?
No?
Oh, what? Well, wait, I got the best.
Ham Kilton!
Music kill. That was good. That was
and
good.
We're finished. Show
I
me
couldn't
those
think
final
of anything.
Scores.
You didn't throw away your shot.
Oh, that was a game changer, huh?
Yeah, it was.
It really was.
It's a comeback.
That third round, always, in all the Jackbox games, will just screw you over.
A lot of points.
Jeez.
A lot of points. Fortunes can be won and lost in the final
Top
round.
Top answer of the game. Yeah, that was a good one.
Weeaboos for the win.
All right.
There's one takeaway from this.
Thanks, guys.
I still don't know
what that is. Sit back and relax.
All right. Nice. Next we're going to play Gespionage, which is an especially awesome game to play. To be in the audience for, because we're going to play a game where we're going to try to guess what the audience thinks about certain questions. So we're going to hide the screen for the audience so they can't get in before we do.
That's right. That would be bad. I think the coolest thing about this game is that like all of these people can play from all over the place at the same time. It's really amazing.
Yeah, it's pretty dope.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
That's what we love. We love that, like, taking, like, just the fun playing a party in the room atmosphere and sort of, like, opening it up to all the people to follow you.
Except for when your stream's like a troll and they, like, purposely choose answers that they know, like, you didn't write or something.
Yeah.
They're, like, we're not going to.
It's always great for bringing up inside jokes for a stream.
Yeah.
Though, too,
yeah, for sure.
If you bring up inside jokes and pander, you always win.
I mean, he threw one in there. What was it? Did you just assume my slumber?
Don't assume my slumber in 2016. Yeah.
2016? Low.
Yeah. Pretty amazing. Well,
I thought that
Twitch
was
memes
was
like when in doubt, throw it out.
I'm glad we got enough anime weeaboo references in this last game. See how many more we get.
There's actually a corner. There was actually pretty crowded over there in the corner, and they all left. I'm pretty sure it was the hostility towards anime fans.
Guys, anime is great. What are you talking about?
So you guys can go ahead and go to jackbox.tv. The room code is there to join the game, and once you're all in, we're starting.
Just
kidding. Ram at Nat Band.
Wrong room.
Like, I'm pretty sure that was the last code.
Strummer, please. Putin butt.
That was clever. See, I can't think of stuff like that on the spot.
Oh,
like, I feel pressured.
They pulled pictures of us and stuff. We look so nice.
Where did you find my picture?
Where did you find my picture of me? I look so nice.
Yeah.
So you can go ahead and go to jackbox.tv, use that room code, and once you're all in, we'll open it up to everyone else. So if you're joining the audience, you'll answer questions that we'll try to figure out statistically what you answer.
Yes.
I'm going to be the dolphin.
No, did I? Damn it.
Were you going to be the dolphin?
I was going to be the dolphin.
Well, now I can make that noise throughout this, and everybody's going to hate me afterwards.
I'm the dog.
All
right. What if I just laugh like that the rest of the
time? I get to be a robot.
That's what you do. Cool. Like, me and my friends, like, jokingly, when you're in a conversation and you want to get out of it, you know, because it's, like, creepers or something, just laugh like that. Like,
I remember you telling me this once before.
I got to go
I think we're good to start.
You guys took all the animals.
Guaranteed to scare any man off.
Where's the trash can? I'll be that.
I'm a dog.
I think we learned that people want to pick non-human characters before anything else.
Yeah.
Like a badass German Shepherd.
I'm a fucking dog. We put it all in a document and print it out for the president. Can you believe the president still wants printed documents? We usually use it for good, but we also use it to play Guess-pionage.
Oh.
It's like espionage.
Oh.
Oh.
If we gather enough data for
I can't think it's so funny.
Where's the dolphin laugh? Where's the dolphin laugh?
Everyone's chat is going to be like...
So everyone here and everyone watching at home, go to jackbox.tv, use room code UCLI. You're going to answer these questions, and we're going to try to figure out, we're going to try to guess what percentage of the audience answers what way to
what
question.
What percentage of people prefer to watch Family Guy over The Simpsons?
Oh. My gosh, this is so hard.
Damn, this is...
Wait, you have to guess a percentage?
As close as you can.
So,
right. Justin just has to guess?
Justin guesses a percentage, and then everyone else guesses if they think the real answer is higher or lower.
So at this point, we're talking about like today.
This is literally right now.
With
the 48
Simpsons.
People in the audience, what do you think they're going to...
Oh, out of the people in the audience?
Yeah.
Ooh,
oh,
really?
That makes a difference.
Oh, other people watching? Okay, so
100%. Yeah. No one watches Simpsons anymore.
Okay, everyone else.
Oh, sad life. Tough job.
Higher or lower? If you think the guess is off by...
You think more people prefer Family Guy over Simpsons?
Double points.
Yeah.
I think so.
Maybe now. Yeah.
Clearly I do.
Really?
But everyone else guesses, if you think it's lower, you guess lower. You can also, if you think it's much lower, you'll get more points.
Oh.
What is much lower? Like over 30%?
I believe it's 15%. 15%.
I'm just going to be the rogue.
Oh, over 15%?
Yeah, the rogue as in all of these.
Watch it be 100% and we're like, I need to.
Oh, whoa. Paid off. Paid off.
Damn.
Rogue. I was the only one, too, that went super low.
You never hear about people talking about The Simpsons.
Yeah. You really don't.
That's crazy.
And what have we here?
What The Simpsons
been? What do you guys watch?
Well,
we lied a lot.
I'm clearly wrong.
Get fucker, guys.
Millennials, damn it.
Clearly, exactly. Over there.
So these are the people that are watching, right?
These are the people watching
that's what I'm
now.
Saying.
We keep our we also did a nationwide poll, so if you don't have a big audience playing, it just uses that data.
Okay.
But if you have over a certain number of people in your audience, you're guessing what the people in your audience.
This is so hard.
If we could read the chat, it'd be a lot easier to
see what they're saying. Cheating. Oh my god.
Immortality. Even if their friends and family would live normal lifespans.
Of these people watching,
watching?
So we can really judge the audience now.
I really don't know.
I feel like you'd be an awful person if you wanted to outlive your family and friends.
No,
but
I mean,
if you wanted
a
new one, I guess.
That's I'm going to say. Okay.
What if you're like curing cancer? You could cure cancer for that much longer, you know?
Wow. Yeah, you're just swaying the votes.
Screw everybody else.
Oh, no. Oh, my phone stopped. Okay.
So Erica thinks it's 65%. Do you think it's higher or lower?
Play a safe bet here.
Do you agree with her?
You can't agree, I guess. Okay.
I think people have souls. Grimecraft agrees.
Yeah.
I'm guessing they don't.
Oh! They kind of have souls.
Judge us.
Okay.
Judging me.
Well, I was
going to
guess
50-50,
but I...
Nice job.
Damn.
I've got some points.
I don't need points. What are points?
The audience does have
souls. You guys are so nice. Okay, me and Flavio are just, we're so used to trolling by now. We just don't believe that our viewers have souls.
I know.
You
guys
been
are
especially
so nice.
Interested in.
Didn't even
don't
know.
Ask why.
Women's shoes. All right, Eva, you got this. Beautiful, painful.
What percentage of women own pairs of shoes they love but don't wear because they are uncomfortable?
Every percentage.
Oh.
50%.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, really?
Wait, no, I didn't mean it.
No.
I didn't know it was me. Can I change my answer?
No.
Nope.
Guess we're all casting out on this.
My actual answer would be like 90%.
Wait, so the question that it's asking is how many people...
Time's running out. Higher or lower?
If you're in the audience, it also asks you if the question doesn't apply to you.
I put 90%, guys. Okay, that's my pick. So you know what? Just give me the point.
The chat is gonna troll it all. It's all men watching us, unfortunately.
Yeah.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, clearly.
Dang,
Ava. Clearly, our audience audience does not know females.
Yeah. Oh, that's
yeah.
Funny.
God. I'm going to assume for you're future all reference.
Like, how many of you guys watching are females?
For future reference, yeah, I have like 10 pairs of shoes.
Nobody gets
points. Did I not answer? I thought I did.
Next up. Well, nobody got points, so don't even worry about it.
I didn't get any. So.
Nobody.
We collected data about everything.
We didn't deserve those
points. Yeah, I was just thinking.
I thought it took penis.
Pennies. Common sense.
What percentage of people have a penny in their pocket right now?
Ooh.
Oh.
All right.
I like how many people on this stage of just started to go into their pockets.
I thought about it, and then I was like, yeah, I'm not even worried.
I never
I thought about it, I don't ever put anything
Who uses
in my
cash anymore? I don't think I've, used cash.
I know. Right? That's why I hate taking, taxis or, when people ask me for money, and I'm like, I literally don't have cash.
I'm not just lying to you.
Take my debit card.
I definitely don't have change.
Higher or lower.
And I rarely have cash.
Next time a homeless person comes up.
Sarah points out, Canada doesn't have pennies.
They have Canadian pennies. No, I'm just kidding. Nothing.
People are saying higher.
So
let's see the audience answer.
I think it's just a little bit higher.
Oh,
what?
I guess lower, yeah.
Fine, whatever. I'll miss change when it's gone.
Oh, yeah, I just cashed out.
Let's see who got it right.
Killing the game right now.
Oh, wait, I got points. Oh, because I accidentally picked the wrong answer.
Oh, good job.
There you go.
Okay, who's up next?
You know, a penny actually costs more to manufacture than
I don't tip with pennies.
What do you have for this one?
Wait, that's a dolphin? I thought that was like a weird frog.
Oh, that's one of my mods. He's a troll.
What percentage of people have attended more than 10 NFL games?
Not me.
Oh.
That's for sure.
Zero.
So I go like this.
This audience watching right now?
Yeah, you know that's true. We have to think. They're gamers. I mean, I don't know.
Dude, I enjoy sports, and I don't think I
more than 10. Yeah.
That's
a
lot.
Of
that's hard to do.
And you have to live in a place where
I say 9% solid.
So there's no much lower than this one again,
I mean, my live stream is on Sundays. I wouldn't have that if sports.
You should have like the option to agree, though. Right?
Yeah. What happens? I don't know. I'll give it a shot.
I'll say.
Oh God.
College football.
No, I should have gone with lower.
This doesn't count. We're talking about NFL.
Saying higher, and
it clearly says NFL,
say?
Not college. That is not
correct.
Damn it.
I've got
there's no way.
You got it, Alex.
There's no way.
There's no way.
Dang, points.
I've been to like five.
Before the points, I just got to say.
Expensive, dude.
I went to a Jets game.
So what? Is he making fun of me?
Now, where was I? Mark, yes. Here's your points.
That's true.
There you
I've
go.
Been to more college football games than I definitely have, NFL.
Who's next?
I have not been to either of those.
I want to go to a Pee Wee football game.
All right, surveillance program.
You know,
that's the armor. That's creepy sounding, by the way. I don't think you should ever say that live again.
Not like little
but, I mean, little kids playing sports is so stupid.
Superman's X-ray vision or his ability to fly, what percentage of people would choose flight?
Oh, my God.
Oh.
Oh.
Just thinking about, how convenient it would be to fly.
I already know what one of my viewers would pick. Cessna would pick X-ray. Just X-ray vision. I can see through people's clothes, right?
Oh, what?
But you can't control it, so you go all the way through their skin and all that, and it looks really nasty.
Yeah.
It's really.
Yeah.
You can see the turd that they're building up right
now.
I'm
going to
go with
70%. Everyone else, higher or lower?
All right.
Whatever.
If you're watching right now and you want to join the audience to answer these questions, you can still join by going to jackbox.tv and using the room code UCLI.
X-ray vision could give your enemies cancer if you wanted. That's true.
Whoa.
I'm going to say that.
Quite
you're not actually
work.
Seeing through. You're just projecting X-rays on people. That's what your vision does.
Just fuck that guy.
Yeah. Eric has got it.
You're not defeating your
he's
going to
be sterile
right now, but down the road.
I've got the long game.
I got one finally.
Higher, damn it.
Yeah, it was
the worst of
barely.
This.
Wait, how much higher does it need for it to be
15
plus?
Final round.
Final round. Everyone in the audience has been scanned so we can know how they would answer this question.
Oh.
What variety of Girl Scout cookie do people like?
Oh my God, this is so easy.
Don't even
easy.
Say anything.
Don't
easy. Say
anything. I don't know.
Easy.
I don't eat cookies.
So you pick what you think the top three answers are going to be.
Yeah, in your wildest dreams, trefoils.
If you're in the audience, how you answer the question will affect who gets points.
Hurry up, chat.
I'm going to judge every answer.
Everyone knows. Everyone knows.
And then, wait, we have to have our top three?
Yeah, I can't really pick
them.
Do we, are we going to get some Girl Scout cookies after the
yes,
show?
Yes, please.
Yeah. I wish.
That's on my rider.
The heckers, what's a Savannah
oh my God.
Smile?
I have
like,
no
what
idea what
words?
That one is. Is that a new one?
Yeah, I was going to say, I think. No, those are the
Savannah smiles are good.
They're the like lemon the cookies, but they changed the name.
Okay.
I don't even remember them ever being
they have
called
some, like, racist name? Like,
yeah, they had the Samoas. Was now they're called Caramel Delights.
I didn't know that there were multiple peanut butter
I didn't
lines.
Get to vote. Oops. What? I thought
yeah.
that was a
countdown. Tagalongs are my personal favorite, honestly.
I made a mistake.
Trios. Yeah, fuck trios.
The
I
trefoils. Yeah, trefoil. Oh,
okay.
I fucked up.
Roll.
Really bad again.
What?
Thin mints?
Yep.
Come on, those are for like your mom.
Everyone picks
Thin Mints. Everybody gets
Thin Mints. Thin Mints is the best Girl Scout.
They will sell out. You go to the like Girl Scout stand.
And plus they keep forever, so you have to keep them in the freezer.
Yeah.
Yeah. Be optimal.
What?
Oh,
how
yeah!
did you do that?
Whoa. That, again, last round, man. Jackbox games.
Rick,
you voted for Tagalong.
They'll always kick your ass,
I love Tagalong.
It's the worst Girl Scout
game. Oh my God, I'm so triggered.
People in the chat are asking when the Party Pack 3 comes out. We don't have a release date yet, but it'll be out definitely before Thanksgiving, possibly before Halloween, and it'll have all of these games in it. It's awesome. We have time, I think, for one more game. Do you guys have any preference as the type of game?
No.
Do people want a drawing game?
Drawing. I'm always going to
draw. Oh, let's do drawing. Yeah.
Let's do TKO.
Drawful.
Okay. Drawful.
Drawful.
Rhymes with drawful.
We could also do drawful if people would prefer.
But what's the drawing, the new one?
The new drawing game is TKO, where you make, where you draw, you draw random things, and you put in random phrases. Those are, then you get each other's drawings and phrases, and you try to make the best t-shirt out of it.
That's right.
I want to play the game that I can't play anywhere else.
Yeah, let's play TKO then.
Okay.
Oh, it's so cute.
It's super kawaii. Oh.
We went there.
I don't. My guys
are
not gonna look like that, guys.
Did you guys see Gwen Stefani's like super
kawaii
thing?
Oh my god!
Kind of ridiculous.
That's pretty ridiculous.
I don't know how I feel about it.
Yeah.
I know how I feel about it.
Is the audience thing turned off? By the way.
Oh, where's the?
Oops.
Where's the? Code?
Oh, the room code is off. Also, we gotta.
Oh, I see.
Nobody can play.
Gonna mess around in the settings for a second here.
Can I take a minute to shout out to the Tiny Potatoes and Team Hooman in the chat? Hi, guys!
Hey. Yay.
Absolutely.
And in the audience.
My viewers are in here.
Whoa. Hate your viewers.
Oh, hey. I didn't even...
Oh, my God.
That's
we're us. So close. We're so big.
Squatted up.
All right.
We can do this. We
turn
got the
on
code.
The room code. Great. So go to jackbox.tv, put in that room
You're
code.
You're mythic.
Oh. All right.
Oh.
Oh, my goodness.
What?
They're so cute.
Oh, we get to choose
one.
Oh, my God, Kappa. There's a Kappa.
This one looks like me.
I'm going to be a Kappa.
All right.
Mine, like, looks uncomfortably
people keep
like
picking.
Me.
What am I gonna pick?
The lit flame.
Yeah. No, okay. That's what I was picking. Yeah. Oh.
You got it.
Okay. you got it, Nat, so show back in there.
Kappa.
I think that's it.
No,
is everybody
wait.
Good
no.
with their avatar?
No, wait. I can't. I gotta be
the hardest part.
I wanna be the bunny with the eye patch.
Cool.
All right, if you want to join the audience, go to jackbox.tv and use room code HEJX.
And graphics
like
in
the
art. Yeah, the art's cool.
Yeah.
In the tournament,
kind of a
the
level
jealousy
up.
You're experiencing is perfectly normal. I have brought you all here to T-Shirt Island to battle for shirt supremacy. And to listen to a very brief timeshare pitch, but we'll get
are
to that
are we playing
later.
Pokemon Sun and Moon? Because that probably looks like the islands.
Do we all have to say different things?
The road to greatness begins here, at the training grounds.
yours is so cute, Ava, too. Drawings. All of them are so cute.
Anything that pops into that little
are you a lion? Is that what you are?
Yeah, it looks so much like
just
me.
Just hit the suggestion.
It does. Hair.
It's time for your first drawing.
I get a straw
right
hat.
Now.
Lex, what is that? Are you a...
I don't know. It's like a bird
what
bear.
Are we
so we just draw whatever?
So basically whatever? Draw whatever you want. If you don't have any inspiration for what you want to draw, I think can you
whatever
push...
We want.
You can push a get a suggestion button on your device, and it'll give you a suggestion. You can draw something funny. You can draw something weird. You can draw something adorable. Really, whatever you want.
Can I clear it? I feel like this is inappropriate.
I just have one picture in my head that I
want to
draw.
I believe there is a clear if you want
to. Oh, undo. There we go.
Oh, there you go.
Remove that.
Yeah, Drawful doesn't have erase intentionally, even though lots of people have requested it, because you know, we have the philosophy that in Drawful, the worse the drawings, the better. It makes the game more fun. But in TKO, we decided, yeah, let's definitely let people undo, because that's kind of not what this game is about. And our audience is up to 69. Up 70. But there's that
ruined.
Somebody get out.
Ruined.
Leave.
Ruined.
Get out.
Ruined. I already did it. Clearly. Oh, and then I do this.
Wait, do we have to draw four? Oh, that's just the background.
What is that from? That's from, oh my god, Death to Smoochie. It's a rocket ship. It's a rocket ship. I did it. I'm the fastest drawer in the West.
While people are finishing their drawings, I'll remind you that if you go to jackbox.tv and use room code HEJX, you can join the audience and you can vote on what you think is the most awesome t-shirt that gets made in this game.
Okay. Hooray.
12 seconds left.
Time goes
short. Anybody have a stylist in here or something like
that? Yeah, right.
Yeah, Erica and Lex, make sure to get your drawing in time.
Four, three.
All right.
Yay.
Interesting. I get what you were going for with these, but this time I want to see more colors. Drawing two, begin.
All right, now you draw again.
Okay.
Basically, we're generating a lot of content to be used in the game, so people have options. Of all of our games, this has the longest sort of preliminary stage, but the payoff is worth it. And while they continue to draw, I'm going to remind people that we are going to be streaming from TwitchCon all weekend with a lot of amazing guests. It's going to be hard to beat this lineup, but we also have a lot of awesome people. You should follow us on Twitch at Jackbox Games. You can get more information about what's coming up at jackbox.com/blog, I think, or just follow us on Twitter at Jackbox Games.
I backed up and it went to my last drawing.
Oh, really? Maybe try refreshing. Oh. Possible that's a bug.
Wow. I just realized that the Lego booth is right there, and we had that Lego question.
Lego my ego, dude. Yeah.
The only thing I won, I think, that in all of these games.
Lego my ego.
Farad in the chat says, Arnie is hosting this stream like a boss.
Oh.
Like a
boss.
Yeah.
Oh. All
right.
39 seconds to get your drawings in.
75 and 76 in the audience, eh?
Just waiting on Ava.
I'm drawing.
But you still have 30 seconds.
Did it work, though? Are you back in?
Yeah.
Nice. Sweet.
What are you guys most looking forward to at TwitchCon this year? Anything?
This.
Yeah, I was going to say, that's pretty cool.
This.
Fun.
Actually, this is literally the only thing I really had planned. So.
I love to watch true masters at work.
It's cool to be in San Diego, I think. Like that's, yeah. I've never been in San Diego outside of Comic-Con, like so it's like...
It's so empty.
I can move around. I can eat at any restaurant I want at any time and not wait in like a million-hour line.
I like it a lot. I love San Diego.
Tomorrow
you stay classy, San Diego.
Dude, San Diego is a pretty cool city. Tomorrow night, I get to hang out with Snoop Dogg.
Oh.
That is awesome. So now we have 60 seconds to put in as many weird catchphrases or slogans or anything as you want. You can put in as many as you can get in that period of time.
Keep
the more you get in, the
right
more people
like
might use
the
them, the more points you might get. So any funny thing that you think might be funny, any funny phrase you think might be good to see on a t-shirt.
Yeah, this game really does have a lot of setup time.
It is a lot of setup time, yeah. No question. 79 people in the audience. If you still want to join, go to jackbox.tv and use room code HEJX. You'll be able to vote on the shirts that we're going to see relatively soon.
30 seconds remain.
How much seconds?
5 seconds.
Oh, God.
Ah.
I just put a really bad
one. Yeah, I put a really bad one, too.
I don't know if that one got through or not.
Let's find out if it was worth it.
I did it. Oh, I did.
The time for training is over. Have a look at your device. Select one drawing and one slogan to create the perfect
What is so
t-shirt.
Funny?
Yeah, she's cracking over there. Something's going on.
So now this is the final stage where everyone's drawings and phrases have been given to different people, and now you look at the ones you've been given, you pick out what combination
oh
you
boy.
Think makes
I like
the best t-shirt.
My pictures are so bad.
I like that. That one was
bad
really
for
good.
Whoever gets it.
Mine are pretty stupid, I'm not going to lie, and I'm really sorry. And what?
This is so dumb.
So dumb, yeah.
What are these?
Oh.
It's so cute. After you pick your answer, it's got your character, and they're like, yeah.
I just want to know who you guys got to do the like artwork. This is great.
Yeah.
Elaine Helmers.
Nice.
One of our actually new
the
artists.
Time is nice.
He's amazing.
It's me, Ava.
Let the tournament
Oops.
Begin.
Fix the bug. Yo, that's one. What's up. Big blank. Thank
All
you.
All right, time to vote on what's the best shirt.
Oh,
me.
Very cute. Very cute.
I like the Oh, I know who that one is.
You got a pedophile snowman.
Oh.
All right. That is
a great snowman. Is that a snowman or a white turd?
Why not?
That was the poorest attempt at a snowman that I've ever seen.
Yeah.
Wow.
That was yours?
Ben, apparently at PAX, you've done some winning t-shirts for a few days.
What's that?
At PAX, you sold winning t-shirts?
At PAX, we
oh
did.
Oh, my God.
Oh, that's cool.
That is pretty good.
And
Excuse
I'm
me?
Just going to say, I'd wear that. Oh. Might be able to do that here
right.
as well.
I didn't even vote for my own. I don't know.
I Wait, voted for I my own.
How did I win that? All
right.
A new
challenger.
I don't know.
Oh,
sick.
That's so funny.
It's like one of the
wrong.
Yeah, the wrong. Like, where you have like.
Come
yeah.
have
I don't know.
It's like
I
one of the cheap
so
like knockoff shirts.
Yeah. Find that in the back, Santee Alley.
Yellow anime cat.
Generic anime cat.
Electric cat.
Kamehameha.
There's a knockoff Pikachu called Mooncat that's like really
budget Pikachu.
Yeah, it's like budget
discount
Pikachu.
Pikachu.
It's like more of a bear, honestly.
Oh man.
Oh, it's still winning.
Excuse
yes.
me,
excuse
bitch.
Me, bitch. Oh. How is it? That's like my
Whoa.
Saying. Is it your drawing?
No, neither of them mine. I don't know why I'm winning.
Oh, because did you pick that shirt? Did
yeah.
you? Oh yeah, that's what it is. Okay.
You get points for the drawings.
I'm glad someone torn. Went there. That's where I wanted to go, but I wasn't sure if we were allowed.
I did it. You knew I would.
Smiley faces? What's wrong,
yeah.
What's wrong with those?
I put other smiley faces in there, too. I don't know if you guys saw those, but you'll see.
We had our whole conversation before coming on stage about smiley faces.
Big fan of smiley faces. Glad. Real big fan.
Different shapes and sizes. They come in all of them. Some of them are very girthy smiles.
Some of them have full heads of hair.
Oh, no.
It's lit.
Oh,
time.
Ooh. Yeah. What
Excuse
happened?
Me, bitch. Just
Three streak.
I'm really proud of my drawing there.
If it's
oh,
a
I got slice of
The challenger has to be this. So if it's a tie.
A new challenger?
Sorry, smiley face. Oh, that's cute.
Engage
in altercation. That's actually with an elephant. Is
Any
pretty
elephant.
Damn
yeah.
good.
Yeah,
that's, yeah.
That's a real political t-shirt. Yeah. All right.
That's awesome.
Glad I drew an elephant now.
Yeah. There it is. It's a little happy, like, anime elephant.
If,
the eyes are like,
if a political party had a happy elephant like that, I'd vote for it.
I think I would too.
I think that's actually the Green Party. It looks really high.
I don't think that's what the Green Party
is. It is now.
Okay.
Oh, no, what? Oh, wow. Yeah.
What up?
Audience.
I voted against my own thing.
I voted against myself. That one was way better.
So cute. Versus.
No, that could be more perfect.
Yeah, that would be
way too good.
Not gonna lie.
I gotta say,
I made.
It's over.
I put that one together. I was like, yeah, this is too perfect.
My Christmas tree.
Yeah.
That second shirt very makes it.
You said it's lit, right?
I had like winter on my mind. You're
no, I put that one because yours didn't have an apostrophe.
Oh.
What's with all the snowman?
Yeah, mine didn't.
I guess I'm just in the mood for Christmas all of a sudden. I don't know.
Are you one of those people that like wears wild holiday
sweaters? There's always Christmas in your heart, okay?
Oh,
the tree was also on fire.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's very lit.
That one could be a real shirt. Yeah.
So here's the thing. Here's the reason you absolutely want to join the audience right now by going to jackbox.tv and using room code HEJX. At the end of the game, it's going to give you a gallery on your phone. If you're in the game or in the audience, you can tweet out any of the shirts that you want. But also, you will be able to, at least this weekend, order and buy any of the shirts from this game.
Oh,
whoa! Oh, what?
So, in time for Christmas, if you want the Christmas tree, it's lit t shirt. You're going to be
drawn by yours truly.
But you're going to want to be in the audience of the game, so you'll be able to get that link at the end of the game. So, you go to jackbox.tv and use room code HEJX.
So, we're just drawing another thing here?
So, yeah, I promise everybody, I know the second drawing stuff goes a lot faster than the first, so there's not as much drawing to get into the second round.
No.
People in the chat seem very excited about the shirts. I think I might have to order at least one of those shirts myself.
I'm becoming an artist as we speak. So I can make this drawing beautiful.
I feel like now that you guys know that these could be real shirts out in the world, you're like, well, I gotta draw a little better.
Damn it, I can't draw what I'm picturing. Can I bring
Wait, you can only
picture?
Do one this time?
This time it's just one.
Oh, shit. Oh, well.
And again, you're gonna wanna go to jackbox.tv and use the room code HEJX to vote on what your favorite shirt is, but also at the end to be able to tweet out the shirts and buy the shirts if you want.
That's a great monetization strategy.
Yeah, we're really excited about it.
Very cool.
And it's also just fun. Like, I'd rather wear just a real random shirt than anything.
I'd wear that super original, like, awesome shirts. Like, and you get to see the entire creation process.
Exactly.
It's amazing.
That's pretty awesome.
Oh, the audience is definitely growing since we mentioned that you can get the shirts.
Okay, I got 25 seconds. I got this. Okay.
All right.
Yeah, all draw that snowman. Okay, you got this.
Give it a big smiley
face. Santa Claus, aren't you? You're doing Santa Claus.
No! It doesn't look anything like what I want.
Whatever, I did it.
Decoration. I'm done. Finish quickly.
Whatever.
Can I just have shirts of the characters you guys made?
Yeah. We're working on that as well.
Yeah, I really want the lion. I really want that lion.
They are pretty awesome. Yeah.
I tried to draw people.
Can I just have a whole anime series?
Oh, I know what I should have drawn. Oh, is there another round after this?
You know, I don't know if we'll have time for another round after
all
this.
Okay, all right.
But the Jackbox Party Pack 3 comes out very soon, and you guys will all get a code for the game.
So. Woo! I was going to draw pizza and ice cream.
You can write in whatever prompts you want to be used in the shirts, funny phrases and expressions, weird combinations of words that you would like to see on a shirt. Mm.
Can you put emojis?
I don't know if you can put them. I'm assuming you can't put emojis in.
Yeah.
Yeah. You could do punctuation pictures, but not actual emojis.
No!
That
was
so
much
in the middle of my masterpiece.
Winds of chance.
I was so close. Does it just auto? Does it put what we have written
something
in there?
Special.
So now you combine all the stuff to make your shirt for this round. All
right.
Oh my God! Come on.
Oh.
See, this phrase shirt would have been perfect with my drawing, but I couldn't do the drawing. It failed.
Okay. All right.
Sure, why not? This is just... sure, why not? Whatever.
Grabs up my sense of humor.
This is hard. This game is hard. Right. I don't
know. I like it. It's
all right.
Two shirts of rage.
I wonder who drew that one. This is fine.
Attack. Dream big.
I could drink a Bud Light right about now.
Same. I know what I'm doing right after this.
Yeah, same. That's where the after party is.
After party.
And I'll be spinning a DJ set there at 6 p.m.
We will be there.
It will be lit.
It will be bam.
Bam.
Yeah. Christmas tree.
See, both of these are my drawings. I just want to throw that out there.
Oh, yeah, I can tell because you put words in them and you're probably cheater.
It enhances the experience.
This is in case you didn't know what this blue bottle is.
Yeah.
It looked like a middle finger at first to me, honestly, and I got excited.
That's close.
That's why he labeled it.
That's how we say hello in my chat. We do the zombie kindly emote. Hey, guys.
A new challenger appears.
Eat my shirt. And a bumblebee.
Isn't it the same bee we had? Did we have a bee before?
No, there was no bee before.
Okay.
But,
before?
Eat my shirt.
Eat my shirt.
I'm very sad about my drawing.
Oh, yeah.
I tried so hard for
it was
long
a, you
to
said
it
you were trying to draw a piece of poop, correct? Very mature.
And then I panicked in the end.
That's a step away from the...
There's a phrase here. I was like, oh, man, this would be perfect for my drawing, but...
Let me ask, did it end up looking more like a lump of coal?
It just looks like lines, I'm pretty sure.
Okay.
I panicked.
It was
through.
Oh, man. I could
who wins?
Whoa,
that was close. Yeah. Jeez. All right. I mean, it's not the most clever shirt or anything. No.
This is fine. I'm okay with this.
Delicious.
Delicious.
This is a good time to remind people that if you go to jackbox.tv and use room code HEJX, you can join the audience, vote on the shirts, and at the end, you can buy any of these shirts.
What's up, dude?
If you need that delicious shirt.
Can I get them like really low-cut V-necks?
That'd be perfect.
A deep
V.
Super deep V.
Super deep V.
It's a very funny looking
shirt window.
Delicious.
Chest window, that's
good. It looks like he's got like glaucoma or something.
He needs himself to cure his glaucoma.
You know.
He just takes a bite out of his eye.
And don't forget to bring it down.
Voted for the shirt.
Go in.
I drew it just so you guys know. Clearly.
Very good shirt.
Oh my god!
I like it.
All right. It's really hard to beat poop. I mean, just every time.
Wait, I think that's my phrase from the last one. Is it? Yeah.
I think that. Yeah.
Yeah. Who drew the bee? Anybody draw the bee?
No, you drew it.
I didn't draw the bee. I thought it was from last.
I drew the bee.
Did you draw it this time?
Yeah. No, I drew it last
time. Oh,
that's
okay.
What I thought.
Yeah.
I thought I saw
some
the people.
Of the leftover stuff.
Gotcha.
Okay.
Yeah, I was wondering. I was like, because we didn't use my other drawing either.
Recycled content.
I like the poop. Ha ha.
Poop wins.
Hey, poop. Go poop.
Go poop.
Cheating these.
That was my quick answer. I was trying to. I was like, ah, poop. Ha ha. I picked it. That's like I was like poop. Ha. And I'm like, aha. I made that shirt where I put it together.
This is my life now.
This is me now. This is me.
Poop versus poop.
Damn. Which poop to choose?
I'm so gonna go poop. I just poop, want you to guys know. Like I even brought up Google Images. I was like, how do I do the curvature?
Oh no!
Of the
so you're
poop?
Like,
but
I
and then I ran out of time. So then I just
wait. Did you search for poop on Google?
You're cheated.
What does your
Your history must be great.
I've done it on stream before, and it was beautiful, but it's hard to do with your fingers.
When you look at that picture of poop, you're like,
oh,
that person
what?
Definitely looked at a real picture.
I still like poop. Haha. Damn it.
All right, poop wins over poop.
Yay!
Poop wins.
Make some noise for poop.
So proud of my drawing.
Yeah.
Jackbox loved the poop coils.
All right, now for the final round.
The final
boy.
With the toughest shirts from the previous rounds go toe to toe.
King of shirts.
Prepare to vote.
Both my drawings have won now.
Wow, you're an artist.
Uh-huh. You might as well just go make t-shirts for a living.
Excuse me.
Oh boy.
Oh. Oh.
I think I know.
I really do like that one though.
It's the face. The face really.
The face. Yeah, like the face.
Thanks, I drew that face.
Yeah. Good face.
It's very like Mr. Popo.
I just can't imagine people wandering around with that like awful dry and poop.
This is my life now.
Like I can't even be like a good dry and a poop. Like I'm
just like a really depressed person walking around with this shirt on. This is me now.
I'm so awful. I can't even be a good piece of shit.
Yes.
Oh. Man. It's a good run. I'm not hurt by that. I don't feel like
it's mercies.
Alright. It's lit.
Oh, got it. Fight. That's the best.
Yeah.
I would wear that shirt. Proudly.
The one drawing I'm proud of.
It's so good. It's actually lit.
On top of the tree.
There's actually no Christmas lights on that tree, but the star is all that matters.
There's berries.
Those berries are lights.
Okay.
They're Christmas ornaments.
Ornaments, yeah, there you go.
The star's lit.
You know what, like, if you could adjust the thickness of the line when you're drawing, you know, like make it a thicker line. So like when you poke it, you
can fill in the spaces.
When I poke it, I like to fill
it. You actually can. There's actually a lot of, like if you look closely, you can make the thickness. Just good stuff to know
fatality.
Next time you play.
Everyone. It looks like I'm going to win a third game. Wait, did I win the first one? I didn't win the first one. I won the second one.
I don't know how you won the second one.
Talent.
Fine. Fine.
Memes.
There's the button.
All right.
I did not see that button.
I'm okay with this.
Audience members, come on.
Everything will be okay.
55. That's so crazy that these can become real shirts. Like, I feel like that's just amazing.
Yeah.
Like,
this is really cool.
P-tight.
I wonder if this is like the first Christmas tree shirt that says it's lit, too.
I feel like that's the thing.
What
if you can meme it, you can meme it.
I feel like,
this is a great source material because then Jackbox owns all of this.
They own your design. Now, does the winner get a cut of the...
I don't think so.
They're just designing your free shirt. You guys
listen
are
to
assholes.
Go in that high
I think wow, you won for art today. Congrats.
Yay.
T-shirts.
Yay.
Oh.
I won something.
All right.
Oh, boy. Look at those.
And I just win.
Amazing copywriters and designers that made
and,
this shirt.
And it'll see a lot of things like who got best artist, who got most used, best writer.
Best
slogan
writer.
Used
Stop winning. Stop winning.
Nice.
Thanks, guys.
Lex, best artist. Drawings
oh,
used
nice.
Sure.
I feel like you could just do this in an office and develop like your own actual shirts.
Zombie unicorn success
resulted in many lucrative endorsement deals for a while.
So if you are in the audience, you can go to the gallery, you can tweet any of these shirts, and you can buy any of these shirts. We got to move on to our next session, but thank you so much, everybody.
Thank you for having us.
It was a real delight.
Cool.
Definitely stick around and make sure you get some codes and stuff from us. And have a great TwitchCon.
Awesome. It was lit.
Yeah, and you all stick around. We're gonna be on. We're gonna be down for like 5 minutes tops, and we're gonna have another awesome panel. And we're gonna be here all weekend at TwitchCon. Thanks, guys.
Great. Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.